his ears. Bite off.
Hey! I am the man who can just look at the woman and she gets pregnant. Where did you train from?
You should leave issues of the generals to the generals.
You want another rap?
Yeah, Susan!
Yeah, Mama Winnie Vianima. One of Uganda's iron ladies. Long time not seen. You have been lost, ma'am. But all the same, your best half, retired Dr. Kizza Besigye, has been pushing on. I tell you, ma'am, he has gone through difficult circumstances. But all the same, he is happy. And here is a special dedication from him to you.
I love you. I need you. I love you.
Dr. Besigye loves you and needs you with us. But even as you enjoy this dance here, members of parliament think the situation in the country is worsening day by day. Is that true, Honorable Chamadidi?
I wish you people would move out there and see what is happening. Everyone is crying.
Is it true that people are crying, Honorable Nemanda?
When I was in my district, I almost cried. Let me tell you, I went to the hospitals, the health centers that they were talking about, they were all closed. The road, you cannot pass if you don't have a four-wheel and you cannot afford a four-wheel.
Is that why people in Wankluk were demonstrating by blocking an impassable road? But instead of crying, they pitched camp in the middle of the road, cooked porridge, and enjoyed the rest of their day without police interference. But I'm sure they have their own issues.
Tukoya abafuzi betukera ku machane tukene tulonda ngadale kubo lifana welito.
You may say you are tired, but even the MPs you voted to represent you in parliament are lamenting. Even these MPs from the oil-rich region of Bunyoro are crying foil. Honorable Binanabanja, are there any problems in Bunyoro?
We have suffered with potholes. We don't have any tamaka road in our area. Our children, our grandfathers grow up, they have never seen a tamaka road.
What about in West Nile, Mheshimiwa?
I'm from West Nile. This is one region that has never seen electricity since independence.
Ah, Honorable Mukula, is the situation the same in Eastern Uganda?
Since we gained independence in 1962, Eastern region is endowed with jiggers. We're not proud of this.
Honorable Tinka, we would like to hear your take on this, please.
Our people are tired of lip service, are tired of long speeches.
So what has this caused your government?
Everywhere we have had by election, FDC is taking. People are just annoyed.
Even if they get annoyed, what can they do?
You wait, what is going to happen in Masaka, in Bokoto? They will give us bloody nose in those places.
Indeed, it was bloody in Luengo yesterday. So, what do people want at this particular moment, Honorable Tinka?
They want action, and action is now, not any other time.
Do you have anything to say about your government, Honorable Nebanda?
So this whole thing is a rotten thing, and I'm in tears. I want to inform you members, I'm crying, I'm mourning.
But I don't see the tears, Madam Nevanda, unless they are crocodile tears. But what is the problem, Oshimiwa?
The problem is let the president come and inform us whether he's in charge or he's not in charge. If he's not in charge, then other people take over. But we are tired of suffering in our own country.
Mheshimiwa Chamadidi, the man of Rampala, is it true that the problem is the president?
Actually, let me tell you, I blame members of parliament for whatever we are going through.
Why, Mheshimiwa?
We do this when we got caucus, we change. We do this when we got chankwans, we change. Why change?
Man of Rampara, watch a man in Omengi. MPs are there for God and their stomachs. What can they do for Ugandans?
Let me tell you, there is nothing a member of parliament cannot do except turning a man into a woman.
Okay, what are those difficult things you can do?
We can retrim the powers of the president. We can remove members of cabinet from parliament. We can change all these other rules. So why are we not doing that?
Honorable, those questions have been there long before. Just pray for this country.
Oh my God. May God uphold thee.
Pastor Chamadidi, can you please make a serious prayer?
some prayer?
Yes.
God, you know this country. You know you delivered us from very far. You know how many readers read this country? 8 of them read us in 24 years. One has read in 26 years. God, I thought we would be delivered. But it has not been possible. God, why don't you come to our rescue? We are waiting.
Amen.
Amen.
Agnes Nandito.
Amen.
Point blank.
Amen. Point blank.